Hello, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable. Grief and His Due. When Jupiter was assigning the various gods their privileges, it so happened that Grief was not present with the rest. But when all had received their share, he too entered and claimed his due. Jupiter was at a loss to know what to do, for there was nothing left for him. However, at last he decided that to him should belong the tears that are shed for the dead. Thus it is the same with grief as it is with the other gods. The more devoutly men render to him his due, the more lavish is he of that which he has to bestow. It is not well, therefore, to mourn long for the departed, else grief, whose sole pleasure is in such mourning, will be quick to send fresh cause for tears. The end. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.